We're CYRK and we're going against the clock for Fact TV.
Now. Let's start with a kick. Minimo d'or. Thank you. All right, so we went against the clock.
I started a beat with a kick drum which came from the analog rhythm. For my sub bass I used the audio damage boom chuck, which was sequenced by the Variegate. And later I introduced a kind of a chordy percussion sound, which came from the Basimilius Iteritas Alta, which was sequenced by the Make Noise René, which got triggered by my BeatStep Pro.
So on my side I used the Modor NF1 for the main synth and the Mini Modor NF1M for the string, and they were going through a Strymon reverb, which is the Big Sky, and they were both sequenced by the Cyrklon Sequentix sequencer. So later on we had both used the TR-8S from Roland Aerhard, brand new one, which sounds great, for some tom, some extra percussions, clap, ride.
Some rim shots.
Rim shots, yes. Yeah. That's pretty much it.
And yeah, in the very end I had the idea to run the Basimilius through the Strymon Magneto delay module, which is kind of like a tape delay emulation, and I got some crazy effects by sending an LFO on the speed parameter.
Yeah, and I actually ran at the very end the patch through it too, so it went totally crazy.